Nuttyatonline.com/livewire.
I don't know if you saw the HBO movie Behind the Candelabra.
Yes.
My wife can't stop talking.
Well, I got a surprise for you. We're going to get him on in the next few days or week. Scott Thorson, who was played by Matt Damon, is now living at the Bunny Ranch.
Are you kidding me?
No, I bailed him out of jail. He had himself a legal problem in Reno. I bailed him out, and we may be coming to New York to do the Today Show. We might just cruise through Baltimore and see you guys.
Wow, that would be awesome. Is he, if you don't mind my asking, is he clean and sober?
He is clean and sober. When you're in jail for 4 months, yeah, you tend to get that way. Yeah.
Was he clean and sober before he went to jail?
Yeah, that's questionable.
No, he wasn't. He was going to get himself in trouble.
Have you known him for years?
I have not. Suzette and the girls saw the show when it came out on Sunday night, and Monday morning they came to me and said, "We got to help this guy. He was 16 and abused by this by Liberace, and had this crazy relationship in the time when everybody was doing a lot of cocaine and partying, and we need to help him." So I dug in on it, got the proper attorneys, and got him out of jail.
Good for you, Dennis. Maybe you can reach out and really make a big difference because, yeah, you're right. That guy's been through a lot of hell.
And get a lot of publicity while doing it. You're a genius.
You're so smart. Absolutely. Let me tell you what, when you can do the right thing and get a lot of publicity for doing it.
It's a win-win.
Yeah, we just did a thing with National Enquirer, of course, TMZ, and now the Today Show. So we got lots of things going on. But I understand you're going to help out a father.
No, you're helping out a father. You hook us up every year.
So gracious.
Yeah, it's really very cool. You are helping people and getting your 5 minutes on air as well. So you're good at that. But, Dennis, we were asking folks to send us a one-minute video nominating their dad and why they should go off to the Bunny Ranch. Now, what does this trip include?
Oh, first of all, the limo, the Bunny Ranch limo, will pick them up at the Reno airport. We take care of the airfare. We get them out here, and it's just a party from the time you get out of the limo till you get back in it. They're gonna see how a rock star, you know, how Vince Neil or any of the rock star guys that come here. Just last week, Blues Traveler was here, and
John Popper was John Popper there.
You know, I was with John in L.A. 3 weeks ago. We were at Adam Carolla's house. We were hanging out at the Rainbow. But this week it was Chandler, the guitar player.
Oh,
it was
cool.
His birthday. And, of course, he spent it with his girlfriend here at the Bunny Ranch and us. But everybody parties here. And this guy's going to see what it's like to be around hot chicks that love sex. And he might get lucky. You never can tell.
Yeah, he'll definitely. You sent one of our assistant producers out there. And, I mean, I'll never forget it. He ended up with two girls in
He's
a bedroom,
still miserable, Scott.
In a bathtub, and it was unbelievable. Now this, I don't know if you can talk about what people do there, but if you can't, just say you can't. But the Blues Traveler guy, he was there with his girlfriend. Now did did they mess around with people, or what goes on?
You know, I went to bed, and they were slip-sliding around here, so I don't know exactly what happened. There's a girl named, if you go to bunnyranch.com, there's a girl named Randy that they really took a liking to.
And Randy!
I know we all went to dinner one night, and I don't know what happened afterwards, and I was home taking care of my homework, you know. I call it
homework.
Yeah. Well, you know, Chrissy came from a very religious background, the girl I'm with now, so I call it Bible study when we play.
Are you kidding me? Come on. Well, I tell you what, Dennis, this is pretty unbelievable. We've sent fathers before. I think we sent a father and daughter 1 year, didn't we?
Yeah, absolutely. But I like the idea of the little videos. I think that is great. It says, "Hi, my mom's a bitch, and right. I hate her, and I want dad to have a good time finally. I don't think mom's been kicking anything down for 20 years, and dad is always the one that took me to soccer practice. I can't wait." And I hope the girls get involved in this, and they're not too bashful to do the videos, because I love it when the girls get involved and want their dad to have a good time.
Or the girlfriend. Or the wife, they're like, "Look, you know, my husband, I love him to death. He works hard. I just want him to have a good time." That's the best.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's amazing how many wives will do that because, you know, great father, great guy. I had a couple children. He married me. I mean, those are the kind of things that are just so heartfelt. And it's true. And it gives them the opportunity to reward the dad, to give him the just rewards he deserves.
Now, explain to me. Now, I was on the website, right? And there's so many girls on the website. How does it work if, like, say this dad shows up? Like, how many girls are living there at a time usually?
Well, there's always 35 or 40, and then I have a second place that's a half a mile away. There's another 20. So there's always 50, 60 girls around. I have over 500 girls licensed with me, and they rotate between the different brothels
right.
at different times. Sometimes they want to be down in Vegas at my Love Ranch Vegas or the Alien Cat House. Sometimes they want to be up here. They can move around and try to build up a clientele. But Dad's going to have more than he can handle, and they're all just fun as can be, and they're all very open-minded.
So is it like the TV show? He walks in, and then the bell rings, and then he's just going to be able to... Whoever this father is that we pick, this deserving father, will walk in and he'll just get a lineup and be able to choose from like 40 women.
Yeah, absolutely. Or he can just come in and have a cocktail and hang around. Of course, we're going to get him a Bunny Ranch robe. And he's going to live like me. He'll be just hanging around eating with the girls. And I tell my friends, my celebrity friends all day, well, what's it really like, Dennis? I said, well, you know what? Having sex with a very open-minded hot girl is always good. But the verbal and visual that goes with it all, hanging around and talking to them, is just priceless. It really is priceless.
I mean, that's the question. That's like the question I always have in my mind. Like, what is it really like?
Mm-hmm.
But anything
I've with him?
He's got a baby on the way.
Yeah, I'm too scared.
You're too scared.
Maybe the wife could nominate you, and we'll make an exception to the employee can't win rule.
Dennis, his wife is just the coolest person. I've known her longer than I've known him.
Yeah.
And I know that those two as a couple could hang out and throw down at that bar and just have a great time without ever having to go in the back. And then you would really see how it works. I know your wife would be way into it.
Oh, yeah.
She would love it. So.
Well, you know what? Maybe when you have the baby and everything clears out and you go through the first month of not getting any sex because the wife's up all night long and everybody's
right.
miserable.
Yeah.
And all that. But maybe a little vacation treat would be deserved.
A little slump buster. I'll do a slump buster.
She likes to gamble, too. Reno's right up her alley. Dennis, thank you so much.
You're the man.
You're welcome. And everybody, please get involved in this. It's the funnest promotion that you guys do, and every year we have a great time with it. I hope I can't wait to see these videos and people, the reasons why the dad should have a good time. And finally, no more underwear for Dad this year. Let him take his underwear off.
There you go. All right, buddy. I'll call you guys like in the next day or two, week or two. We'll get you back on. We'll go over some of the videos and all that stuff.
We'll do it. We'll get Scott Thorson on. You'll love him. The story is phenomenal, and it's a compelling, compelling story, and the movie's now gone worldwide, so he's a great story. So anyway, make it a great Father's Day, and I'm glad we can help out Baltimore. Maybe we'll teach him a few new tricks he can bring back and
increase
the quality of sex in the Baltimore area.
Thanks, Dennis.
All right, buddy.
All right, always fun, and Mickey, it's all clear now, buddy.
Come out from underneath the table.
Bye, Dennis. Bye.
All right, so send a one-minute video. Please don't make it longer than 1 minute or you will not qualify. Send it to scottreardon@hearst.com, but there will be a link. I'm sure it'll be up there in the next minute or two.
2 minutes, yep.
Yep, 98online.com. Click on the Mickey and Million Spiegel page and get your cell phone rolling. 98online.com.